Hello Gemini, it's your turn. How I'm going to do this video is that this is going to be like predictions as well. I am going to use a lot of different kind of cards so that we can see what's coming for you today. What I also am going to do is that I'm going to give you guys four numbers that would be on the screen that you need to look out for within the next month. That's your numbers. You can Google them because there might be a message in one of these numbers. It's going to be random numbers that I pick. Let's see what is happening for you and your person. Ooh, gift. Is someone going to come with a gift? I mean, water signs really got like happiness all over. You have the luck. Wow. Something amazing is going to happen. This new moon, you might have done like gratitude manifestation ritual, and now things are going to come into your life. Let's see. What is happening? Oh, the lucky card is here. You might be dealing with someone who's jealous of you. Or your person might have a lot of jealous people in their life because your person got the jealousy card, the evil eye. You have the focus. Maybe you are focusing on someone else and your person is like, oh, hello. You are not focusing on me right now. I will go more deep to see what this is about. There is a lucky outcome here. I do feel that for some of you guys, it's like it's up to you if you want or not. Like, did you find someone else? Let's see what else we can get. Oh, I really do feel that they are jealous of you. I mean, this is workable. There is luck in this situation. But it might need a little bit more watering, a little bit more love. I do feel that you are focusing on something else. It's funny because it kind of looks like the evil eye that he's carrying here. It looks like you're flirting with someone else. It was reversed. You are flirting with someone else. Yeah. Your person is like seeing that like, oh, hello. Why are you flirting with someone else? I am the one. choosing the battle. Choosing your battle. I guess he's really, oh my god, he's ready. Your person is ready to bring the fight. I mean, this is a blessed connection. This is really also because I feel that your person has woken up. This is the twin flame card, this is the 11-11 card. They see now that you are the twin flame. But it might have been taking too long on this. It's like a year, maybe more. You are just not having it. You might be dealing with a fire sign. You might be dealing with fire sign. Your person has two fire card. You might be flirting with an earth sign or air sign. You might be dealing with an air sign. Again, don't pay too much attention to the signs, but the story. You might need to focus a little bit more on what's in front of you. Also, think more positive. You might really be someone who's thinking negative at the moment. And I do feel that some of you guys are flirting with other people. Your person took too long. You were sick and tired of waiting. You put your focus on someone else. There's a need for you to focus on finances. Finances might be a problem at the moment. I do also feel that someone out there, you know that things could be better between you and the person. For the future, you do have to just breathe. So you do need to be a little bit like, and be like, maybe this could be better. Maybe this could actually work. But it needs more watering. The relationship needs more caring. Because right now, you guys are focusing on the wrong things. They are too jealous. And you are focusing on other things. So you are not vibrating on the same level. And your person is ready to fight. If they need to fight for you, they will. You need to be calm when it comes to that. Like, if you're dating someone else or flirting with someone else, and your person comes back trying to, like, build up a storm, you need to breathe and be like, focus on the positive. There is a need for you to restore balance in your life. Because right now, you do focus on the wrong things. You might also be the one who's in a relationship or in another family thing. And you want to cut ties with that. Or you are seeing the other person as someone who needs to cut ties with their family. And I do feel that they have already done that. Because again, for the here and now, they do have the four wands. They are choosing their battle. They are getting ready. They are ready to fight for the relationship. And the last card is Move. This is number 7. They have number 7. They are fighting for this. They are choosing the battle of love. That's a big, big step. But you are focusing on other things at the moment. You need to put your focus somewhere else. You need to step back and breathe. Reconnect with your higher self. Because I do feel that your higher self already has those answers that you are seeking. I will see if there is a message from your person's higher self. Because they always know more. You always get the most interesting information out of that. Maybe what they are going through right now. Or maybe it's like a little guidance for you. Like a little, I do love you, baby. Let's see. What is the message from their higher self? Oh, yeah. I mean, first of all, you do have the 8. You have the strength and you have the 9 of cups. They are building up, like, to come towards you. And with the 4 of pentacles, with the pictures, like, I do feel they are very protective. Very protective for you. They see you as theirs. Especially with the 4 of wands. It's like, you are mine, you are no one else's. So they might come in, like, you might have a feeling like they are very, like, ego. They feel that they can just come take over your world again. And for some reason, that might annoy you. It's like, they were actually the one who broke your heart, and now they think that they can come back and take you over again. But they are. They are coming back for more. And it is real. With the 4 of pentacles, it can also be a message from their higher self that at the moment they are still working on their finances. If this is a twin flame energy, you both are mirroring each other. So you had the... You are working on finances, say, so they might also be that. That might be why they have strength again, like, they are working on that. They are trying to get balance into give and take, not holding too tightly on money, so that it can flow, and it will bring strength back. This was the message for you guys today. I hope you guys could use the messages. Let me know in a comment below. Remember to like so that this message can get out to more people. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Take me to your heart.